Before we do that, though, okay, can't save, it seems. We can't save on the spot right there. Barn Hub. I got some money. It's not the greatest amount of money. I have faith in our bidding skills that we can just outbid everybody else. Dear God, pray for me. I've been at this for almost 3 hours straight. Evil Swamp. The special event. Do you want to be scared? Yes? Oh god, it gave me an option. How could you be this stupid, Cletus? What did Cletus do? The alligator, taxi, I'm a genius. Oh gods. It's fine. I'll start the auction. All right. Should I just bid 500 and like go hard or go home? Go hard or go home. I bid that hard cash real quick. I still have a few thousand left. Oh, thank God. Hello there. Hey, it's a big old gator. Uncle Billy, there's a big old gator in front of you. Better watch yourself. Why did it ask me if I wanted to be scared if nothing happened? I mean, unless something happens on this stage, that's a big old scary circle. A big old murdered chicken. Let's see, canister. I'm hearing voices. Get rid of that stuff. Get rid of the trash. Nothing in there. Oh, this is nice. There's a bones, some hooks and kettles. Some more dead chickens. Some bugs. Some junk. I'll sell you. Sell all the junk. Are we good in here? Alright, what's back here? Required a higher lockpick level. Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to complete this house without a higher lockpick. Which I'm sure I can get at the machine outside. Alright, book. Gonna sell that. Baba Delilah. Wait a minute. They were just outside. They were part of the bidding. Did they kill each? Hold on. Hold a goddamn minute. That's you three. Oh, so no one wants to talk. No one wants to speak up now. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm going to buy a better lockpick. And I'm going to solve this mystery all by myself. That's right. Okay, secret hidden bathroom cage. That's not concerning at all. Oh boy, a switch to the secret hidden bathroom. The pot. The dungeon. This is one sick place. Can I sell these curtains? Yes, I can. So I just unlock this door just for that? You know, a bunch of weirdos that live here. That's what we got. We got ourselves a bunch of weirdos. Uncle Billy, we got ourselves a bunch of weirdos that live here. At least they have air conditioning. They're civilized enough. I'll think about that one. Any secret hatches? No? Ugh. I don't trust anything, and I absolutely love it. Get me up there. Okay, that's hooked up to that. If I get stuck down there, that's probably a big no-go. All right. Let's play... Ooh, I was gonna say, let's play the risky game. Aha! Eat it, suckers. Can't stop me, no siree. That's fire over there. We'll figure out that he is here in a bit. I could have thought I seen something drop. Huh. A body piece. Collector's plates. A whole bunch of nothing. Oh, I thought there would have been more spooky stuff in here. But that's a-okay. I'll take that. Nothing back there. Croc taxi. Oh, geez. Yep, didn't make that. Well, croc taxi, I seem to have failed you. Okay, I thought I could make the jump. Yes. Beautiful croc taxi. Take me across the river bend. Awesome. What are you doing in the water? He's just talking gibberish. Alright, what do we got in here? Okay. That works, I suppose. Ghost and shit, huh? Guess this is happening now. You the ghost from the, Ma. Ew. Sacrificial stuff. Sweet. I thought that jumped out at me. I'll sell all your sacrificial stuff. That's cool. Ah, another lockpicking game. Good thing the lockpicking game ain't that hard. Treehouse key. Leaves. What kind of leaves? Bay leaves. Hmm. Nothing crazy. Not that I know of, anyway. There's trash all over the floor that I'm just selling away. A few dollars at a time. Can't sell a picture of Ma, though. Well, there's the treehouse. It's jamming out in there. Let's go. Oh, we're not. This croc's holding up a gun. Job item found. Oh, that's what I was looking for. I'll take that. I'll take that. Huh. Well, I mean, I found mostly everything that I needed to find. I think, though, that they're... Yes. Oh, that's just an outhouse. We don't need to go in there. Are we good? I was about to say, can we just go home from here? Oh, yes, we can. Right out the front door, too. Sweet. Took us right home. So, did they kill their sibling? Or did they have a sibling that they outcasted? Why did it ask me if I wanted to be scared? Because that wasn't very spooky. I don't know. I think we did a good job. We got a good haul out of that. Missing four items. Oh, wait, there was a big machine? Oh, we missed the big machine. That's fine. We'll come back for it. We got items that we'll throw together. Wait, am I building a flamethrower? Jesus. Got trapeze frogs. Alright, now we can start repairing some items. Why are my doors locked? Here we go. There we go. Item repaired. Yeah, I think we're good on items. Get back to this computer. Email. Pack and send. And sleep. It has been wild. It has been a wild few hours. Let's say fill up our shelves. Email, jobs. Oh, cool, a vest. Studio. Got our item catalog. Got a new Barn Finder's truck skin. Another skin. Another skin. Alright. We got quite a bit of few things. Replace some of these shelf signs, maybe. There we go. Looking a little bit better. Is that a digging spot? Well, hello there, guitar. I miss Gas Station Simulator. That was fun. Oh. I see a golden roll up there. Can we make it? That is the question. Oh, we can. Oh, we can. Genius. Oh, yes. We're slowly getting a collection. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think we're missing one more. That was at that recent one, I believe. Well, I've been recording for about 3.5 hours. I think now might be a decent spot to end it. Might go item farming for a little bit, but I'm not entirely sure. That's like, it's either that or go to bed. Should probably go to sleep. Alright, I think we're good. I think it's time that we save. That was nice.